This April, Plantlife's working with people from all across Europe to find out how healthy our European populations of cowslips are, and you can get involved too. The first thing you need to do is find some cowslips. They grow in places like meadows and on grassy banks. And the second thing that you need to do is take a little look inside the flowers to see what type they are. To get involved with the cowslip survey, visit the Plantlife website or click on the link.